This is Bill. May I help you?
Hey, this is Detective Reed over here in Forsyth County. How are you doing today?
Excellent. How are you today?
I'm good, thank you. I'm calling in reference an incident that occurred the night that you guys hosted the Women's Republican group thing with Miss Tisdale. Do you recall that?
Yes, that was Wednesday afternoon.
Yes, on the 16th of April.
Uh-huh.
She has made a report of simple battery against a Peggy Green. And basically, I didn't know if you had witnessed any of it. My understanding is, Peggy, I guess it came to you to ask Miss Tisdale. I don't know if she wanted her to leave or to just stop recording, period. Do you remember?
Yeah, she wanted me to ask her to leave, and then some of the other Republicans wanted her to stay. And I said, whoa, 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 don't get me in the middle of this. I said, if y'all have got something you need to do or you need to ask somebody to leave, that is up to y'all. Y'all are in here eating at my restaurant, so don't get me in the middle of it is basically what I told them.
Okay. And then other than that, was that the only thing that you know of? Are you familiar with the incident that happened?
Well, they came up, and probably 2 months ago, they wanted somebody to leave, and I said, you know, can't y'all get them, you know, to leave? This is your party, and it's a wide open forum, I believe.
Mm-hmm.
So I just said, you know, girls, whatever y'all want to do, I said, I can't get in the middle of it. I'm running the restaurant and all of that stuff. So, but you know what they did from there. I don't remember.
Okay. All right.
You know, and I'm like, I guess everybody else. I said, hey, you know, isn't somebody taping and recording this? Isn't it better for you than nobody being out here? So I guess everybody doesn't see they see everything same, so.
Apparently not.
Yes.
Okay. All right. Well, I just wanted to get an idea of what happened that night. Like I said, I'm investigating this, so.
Okay.
I may or may not need you, but you didn't witness the incident, though. You just were...
They just tried to get me in the middle of it, and I said, look, I am not everybody's whipping boy. I said, y'all can figure it out. Y'all are big boys and girls. So some of the people out there wanted them to stay, and some of them didn't want to stay. And I said, I am just feeding y'all lunch. Y'all figure it out.
All right.
And I'm right here if you need me for anything.
All right. I appreciate your help.
You got it. My pleasure.
Take care. Bye.
Bye-bye.